your quality is consistent, you will have done a long way as long as branding is concerned. You are going to get referrals.
You hear these people talking, they don't know how what we experience. They say free trade in the region. Now after capturing the market, I come back for my products. Entering the country, they say pay tax, and not even a small tax. Like for example, wine is 70%. Yet you have already given out your price. That's almost double. You have already given out your price list.
The executive director, Uganda Export Promotions Board, Eli Twineo, says an export readiness assessment program has been introduced with the aim of sharpening SMEs with market information.
We hope that by end of this year we will have assessed 100 SMEs, because we do not have enough information about buyers, about prices, about where they are, about their locations, about tax conditions and otherwise.
On its part, the Ministry of Trade has urged manufacturers and exporters targeting the export market to adhere to regulations and standards for ease of access to these markets.
The external export regulation, Export Regulation 2018, it's in a draft form. It has been submitted to Cabinet